We are almost done with Act 5, Scene 4 of Cymbeline. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah! We're almost done with it. So all of like the crazy ghost stuff happened, and then Jupiter leaves a book for Posthumus that's supposed to make everything okay, and Posthumus wakes up and he reads some of the stuff out of the book. He's like, oh my god, this sounds exactly like my life, and how bizarre is that? And then the jailers show up to take him off to be hanged. And yes, G-A-O-L-E-R, the way that this is spelled in the title is the way that it's spelled in the folio. It's a jailer. But they show up and they're like, are you ready to be hanged? And he's like, you bet your sweet bippy I am. And they're like, really? And he's like, yeah, but, you know, somebody else is, like, picking up the tab for this, right? And the first jailer, which is funny that in many other versions of the script, they call it the first jailer. Like, there's many, but only one of them speaks. So if you want to just call him jailer, he responds by saying, a heavy reckoning for you, sir, but the comfort is you shall be called to no more payments. Fear no more tavern bills, which are often the sadness of parting as the procurement of myth. You come in, faint for want of meat, depart reeling with too much drink, sorry that you have paid too much, and sorry that you are paid too much, purse and brain both empty, the brain the heavier for being too light, the purse too light for being drawn of heaviness. Oh, of this contradiction, you shall now be quit. Oh, the charity of a penny cord. It sums up thousands in a trice. You have no true debtor and creditor, but it of what's past is and to come the discharge. Your neck, sir, is pen, book, and counters. So the acquittance follows. So yeah, a jailer that's very excited to hang someone, and not so like, yay life, as one might think. But I guess if you spend all your time hanging people, maybe you wouldn't be all yay life. But yay, I think we're done with Act 5, Scene 4, and I think tomorrow we get to progress further into the play, getting us closer to the end of the play, getting us closer to the next play, which, I'm not gonna lie, I'm really excited about. Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mwah.